necrosis is frequently found in the patient with strabismus. The ptosis may be true ptosis or pseudo-ptosis. The ptosis may be related or unrelated to the cause of strabismus. These are the causes of ptosis in strabismus patients. Each individual cause will be discussed later. This includes myasthenia gravis, third nerve palsy, congenital fibrosis syndrome, chronic progressive external ophthalmoplegia, double elevator palsy, large resection of the superior rectus muscle.